shields along here. And I'd take my gladius out in between the shields, and I would stab the one next to you.
And is that the only move they had?
That's one of the movements they had, of course they had. But it was mostly stabbing. Instead of the barbarians, of course, used to come at you like this with the swords in the air like that, laying themselves open to attack because their swords are in the air. And because they were so heavy, the legionaries would have a chance to get underneath. They weren't quite happy to hack the legs off people as well. Because once they were, once you got their legs, they were disabled.
You have a smaller dagger on one side as well.
This is my cuchillo, my friend. Yes, this is also a weapon of war.
And when would you use that, if the sword broke?
Well, if I dropped my shield for very close combat, I could use both like this.
Oh, yes. Yes, you could.